So I'm watching the aftermath of Zimmerman being found not guilty of the murder of Trayvon Martin. And I am so depressed. It makes me fearful, being that I'm raising a little black boy, and to know that the justice system could protect a man who killed a young black boy who was only carrying Skittles in his pocket. I'm so heartbroken. I just pray for every mother out there that's raising a little boy of color, especially little black boys. This is so sad.